school this
It's Wednesday, Titans. I'm Devin.
And I'm Nick. It's October, so that means it's Socktober. All through the month of October, please bring in new pairs of socks to help the homeless. The school goal is 200 pairs of socks. If each TA were to bring in 5 pairs of new socks, we would easily be able to reach our goal. The TA with the most socks brought in will get donuts.
High school boys basketball open gym is Wednesday and Thursday this week at 6:30 to 7:45 p.m. Weight room is after school on Wednesday.
Anyone interested in joining the cheer team, there's a meeting on October 18th during Titan time. Good luck to the junior high football team as they take on North College Hill.
If you are still interested in the PSAT, please go see Ms. Brain in room 405, no delays.
Spirit Week will start next Monday. We want to see our Titan spirit. Monday will be PJ Day, Tuesday will be Team Tuesday, Wednesday will be Wacky Wednesday, Thursday will be Throwback Thursday, and Friday will be Titan Pride Day. There will be prizes for the best dressed for each day. There will also be prizes for TAs with the most participants.
As always, Titans, please make sure you're washing your hands and keeping your mask up.
Tomorrow for lunch, we will be eating mini corn dogs and spicy chicken patty.
Let's have a whatchamacallit Wednesday, Titans.